Okay, let's hurry up and get this over with. Roger that.
Got it.
I guess this was the photography club's display. Look, they got a pretty good picture of you. Whoa, the guy who took first looks pretty suntanned.
That's Hayase. He's crazy fast. Of course, it's only a matter of time until I take him down.
You've already got him beat in the sweaty department. I swear, I've never seen you without your gym clothes. Then again, maybe you're the smart one here. Just walking around is enough to work up a sweat these days.
Hey, you guys can jabber all you want, but at least keep things moving. At this rate, we'll be here all day.
Sorry, Takeba. My bad.
Hey, what's got you all worked up?
Nothing. Jeez.
Yo, I brought the tools and stuff. The nail puller, tape, and, what else was it?
If you require a drill, I have one installed.
Cool. Thanks, guys. Wait, hang on. Where's the bubble wrap, Iori?
Bubble wrap? Oh, right, we gotta pack stuff up. Good call, man. You should go get it. You know where they keep that stuff, right?
Well, yeah, but you're the one who forgot to grab it.
Oh, are you sure you don't want to go? That place is like a paradise, you know? Some fine chicas there would be just your type.
What? No way. Are you serious? Give me the details, man.
I believe I asked you all to hurry it up so we could go home.
Oh, sorry, Yuka-san. Man, talk about an ace directive.
I heard that. Jeez, how stupid can you be?
Junpei? More like Stupei.
I'm getting deja vu. Fine, I'll go to the supply room later.
Still, it's a real shame the Culture Festival fell through. There were so many cool events I was looking forward to, like the stand-up comedy duos. They said it was going to be open mic, so I was planning on trying it out.
Oh, really? With who?
You.
Wait, me? Are you gonna just push me on stage without even saying anything?
I'm just messing with you. It was actually Miyamoto.
Who, me? Hell no.
Just another joke. Chill out, guys. I'll do it with you then. Now that's the spirit. Why don't we show these guys what we've got? Hello out there, everyone. We're the famous comedy duo, Kenji Tomochika. Ooh, nice and snappy. You're pretty good. Man, I can't wait for the Culture Festival. It's gonna be awesome, huh? You're giving up already? All you gotta do is sleep like 360 more times and bam, Culture Festival. You know what they say, early to bed, early to rise. There you go, we got a top quality one this time. Kinda depressing, though. Hey, speaking of jokes, here's a good one. What do you do when your key isn't working? That's the lamest joke I've heard in years. Guess that's the best GeckoCon has to offer. Not bad, considering we didn't rehearse this at all. Man, we would have been great.
All right, break it up, you guys. Seriously, I take my eyes off you for 1 second.
Speaking of things that would have been great, you missed out on your chance to be a maid, Takeba-san.
Huh? Oh, so word got out about that. I, for one, am fine with missing that opportunity.
Bet a lot of guys were real disappointed. Ain't that right, Miyamoto?
Huh? How should I know? Wait, why are they disappointed? The maids are there to help with the cafe, right?
Such a pure soul.
Well, it's kind of something that guys fantasize about. Mainly Junpei.
Oh.
What are you looking at me for? What did I do?
Junpei-san.
Oh, come on. You too, Ai-chan.
Excuse me, is Takeba-san here? Nishiwaki-san, what's up? You know those tents out on the field? Is it cool if we put them away in the archery club room? Oh yeah, that's fine. Actually, don't worry about it. The archery team can take care of it later. Please, it's no biggie. Our class is in charge of cleaning up the grounds anyway. We'll go ahead and take care of it. Thanks. Oh! Are you feeling better? You had a fever, right? I heard you were stuck in bed the whole break. You sure you're okay?
Just look at him. He's fine.
I guess you have a point. Well, I'm happy to see that. Wait, you're here too, Kaz? Better not be slacking off. An ox like you has got to pull his weight.
Shut up. Is it the time you got back to the grounds?
Hey, I haven't seen him in a while. So I think we deserve some time together. Right?
You deserve some time together?
Dude! Hey!
Sorry, excuse me. If you happen to have any duct tape left, may I borrow some? Oh, it's you! I'm so glad you're here. I'm actually in charge of the classroom next door, and we've run out of tape. I was nervous coming over here, since the upperclassmen were in charge of this room, but I feel a lot better seeing you here. I saw Kirijo-senpai a moment ago, and she said you were, bedridden with a cold? You shouldn't overstrain yourself. If you're not feeling well, perhaps you should take some time off from your student council duties. It'll be a little lonely no longer being able to walk home together, but...
What? Huh?
Huh? Wait, what do you mean by... What exactly is your...
Whoa, that display over there looks like it can fall over any moment now. Someone's gonna get hurt if we don't fix it right now. Like, right now. Yuka-san, come on and give me a hand. Keep it steady on one side so I can take it down.
Huh? Oh, yeah, gotcha. So, what were we talking about again?
Man, I almost forgot. There's something important the team needs to know. Hey, you're the manager. Can you go tell him for me?
Huh?
So I want you to tell them for our next practice, there are no towels allowed.
Huh? No towels? Wouldn't that get in the way of practice? And why is this coming up now?
Just go tell them. It's a special training technique. Come on, hop to it.
Fine. Whatever.
Sorry. Looks like we're all out of duct tape here. I guess you'd have to go to another classroom for that. I mean, you guys need it now, right?
Oh, I see. Sorry for interrupting. Well then, if you'll excuse me.
Okay. Dude.
I guess it's a good thing the culture festival was canceled.
You would have gotten mauled no matter who you picked to go with.
Hmm?